Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'm a demon, I'm a human, assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rebel. Something anything you say, a speaker, shake it off of me, and it'll move to you. And devastating, more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get motivated. I make elevating music.
You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a colorway to fuse it. Quick rock, shock rap, quick die. Don't wanna lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurred to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verse is huge curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to?
School flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, his skills grown. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue-in-cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy geek in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel. Tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me.
They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make women hate then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take education to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king.
And that'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in half.
Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact.
How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs.
Through my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad.